Today?
Yeah.
I don't live in Sharks. Why do I do this? I always do this. I got ant candy. It's literally... It's a big block of candy that has ants in it. I have some scissors. Don't eat. It actually smells good. This is ant candy. Doesn't smell too bad. Okay. That actually tastes really good. What? What? Ants. I mean, it tastes like a lemon. I wonder who in the right mind thought to make a lemon tasting block of candy with black ants inside of it. It is made, ingredients are, can't really see this, but the ingredients are something syrup, black ants, probably just a bunch of like definitely not radioactive material. This is disgusting. It's not the flavors that I'm eating, a literal block of made of ants. This is disgusting. There are literal ants inside of this. There is a piece of ant sticking out of it. Disgusting. Actually tastes pretty good. Why do I do this to myself just for a pointless number to go up by like 17? And maybe one of you guys will click a big red button, which will make me happy. But then in the great scheme of things, doesn't matter. Well, crisis over. Bye. I had to edit out like a minute of me just eating this stuff and it sounded really gross. So please like and subscribe. You don't have to. You can unsubscribe later. But please. I literally ate ants. And I had to edit it out a bunch of... Also, you're welcome for the crisis. Bye.